Caesar spotted someone stealing supplies from a feast truck.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Gotta watch out for spiders, man. Got him. Now I gotta drain that generator. Alright, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Something about fish?
Wait, you
killed him? I knew I could do it.
Remember when we started calling ourselves the Underground?
When everybody was bigger than us and we had to hide and fight?
Shut you down here!
Don't pioneer the new form!
Cool, cool. Chipping away.
Guys go there or something?
No, but...
Watch out for Spider-Man!
Shh.
He can't hide forever! Need a hand over here! We're gonna wreck you, Spider-Man! What's that sound?
Eso me gustó.
No more underground, soon to be no more generator. Should be one more.
Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm a Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
Told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Drywall's falling apart. Three down. One to go. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. make a direct connection. Hooked up. Just need to power it. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out! It's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there.
Like that! I dare you!
Spiders, man.
I know you're up there. Come out. Another win for Spider-Man.
Rose, you still awake? You there? check on Rose?
Grab your weapon! We're not alone!
Gotta be quicker than that. So peaceful, knocked out.
The other Spider-Man wouldn't
lights out for you.
You're not ready for this fight, Spider-Man.
Hey, guy, help me out over here. Grab your weapon. We're not alone.
What? What was that?
We'll kill you, Spider-Man! Wait, what was that?
God! Get over here!
Need a hand over here!
I need someone! Get over here! You can't take down all of us!
You're done.
Not gonna make this easy for you, Spider!
Your lucky day. Sorry.
Stop hiding, Spider-Man! We know you're here!
Another win?
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Tears it apart!
Yeah, good! And keep doing that!
If you give me the new form, we can skip this part!
Go ahead, try and get up. Siesta time. Here, take five. Okay, now for the new form. Okay, easy. No!
Can't let you take that!
okay?
I just want to talk! Fitz! Tinkerer! Stop!
So you can steal my new form? Not a chance in hell!
Hey, Genki! Ran into Finn!
What's happening?
She grabbed the new form! I'm chasing her across Manhattan!
Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move!
Back off! This is between me and Rockstar!
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so clingy?
How is she not tired yet? It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
Death wheel!
Give me one good reason not to end you.
Mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought it'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free. The crane's iced up and might fall over. Hope the area's clear.
Thank you.
cloud of ice. Let's see what that construction worker says.
Spider-Man, you came.
Your crane looks very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah, drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildup's thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on it. Nice to meet you. Ugh. This is why Pete gave me a C in quipping.
Hey, Spider-Man. You seeing how much that crane is swaying, right?
Almost done de-icing. Usually I'm terrible at breaking the ice, but... ooh, that was bad. Anyone need more ice? Whew. Now to find a good spot to steady the crane from. Okay, just need to swing it back away from the street. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. I gotta break it quickly. The train's not stopping. Time to bail! Well, stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg. But... okay, that's enough ice puns for the day.
Hey, nephew. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Try talking to her again? I could meet her somewhere. The Science Center or Trinity Church? No! She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me. Can't let the underground and Roxxon fight here. Innocent people will get hurt. You could just talk this out in a public forum. Let's say like a city council meeting. That's everybody. Bystanders are safe. Time to head out.
Stop me if you've heard this before. Spider-Man chases villain through city. Millions of dollars of property damage followed. We're still tallying up the damage from Rhino's rampage. Then the bridge disaster. And now it seems the Junior Menace decided to go for the hat trick with his new frenemy, the Tinkerer. I say those two should get a room, preferably a prison cell, and hash out their differences in private, somewhere very, very far from New York. And I don't just mean Jersey. I'm talking Oregon or even Alaska. Then maybe I could have one peaceful night at home watching the Great Wakandan Cook-Off without getting interrupted by my fire escape being torn off the side of my building. Darn it, that reminds me. Jared, did you set my DVR?